Hi everyone, this is LAR Games, and today I'm watching something. Well, it seems to have a little bit of a bad reputation, but I decided to watch anyway. So, how I'm gonna do this one is kind of on a provisional basis. Considering the kind of reputation it has, and what I'm seeing right now on screen, I might not continue doing this one. The reason I did give it a shot, though, is because, well, seems to be in the genre of things that I do like. It's an isekai. And I think that the main character is one of those types of characters that has an ability, and with that ability, uses it in a certain way that makes it OP. And if that's the case, then I might enjoy it. But there's also the fact that we're getting this. So, if the stuff is horrible, like things happening, I assume it's going to be something similar to like Fire Ferretta or Shield Hero, in terms of like it being a thing where like he's betrayed or something. And how he's betrayed, I have no idea, but I feel it might be the reason for this. And if it's going to go like a path of revenge or something, then I wonder how bad it is. Like, is he just gonna murder everyone or something? I don't know. I guess we'll see. So, yeah, I don't really know what I'm getting myself into here, but if it's too much for me, I definitely will stop. So, yeah, okay. Well, let's see what this is. Oh, all right. Well, that's. This is episode one, right? Right, skip opening. So, the art that I used for the thumbnail initially, oh, that's a guy. It doesn't give the feeling of something edgy. Oh, okay, so this isn't an isekai. So, is that his mom? Okay, she's stepmom. It's a very clean apple. It's pretty broad spectrum there. This is a very nice looking location. Oh, hello. That's a nice design. She looks good. Oh, wow, look at her. Oh, okay, just kiss the eye. Considering I've been having problems with my left eye lately, that... Well, he got his right eye kissed, but... Still. Oh, I see. I hope she comes back. And if this is a harem, becomes a harem member, because her design is top-notch. She doesn't have a bad design either. But she seems to be the bad guy, so... Oh, there's guns. Oh god, her design is awful. That looks pretty powerful. Kind of looks like darkness. Animation is kind of choppy. So I assume this is what's going to happen in the future. Or what would happen in the future if somehow it wasn't sending like signals back in time or something like that. I think the main character is one of the people fighting here, but he's just not seen. Yeah, there he is. Oh. I think I read some of this, actually. They had him as a slave, and he would just heal them. I don't think I read too much of this, though. I don't remember anything except this specific thing. Alright, so the people who used him are pretty terrible. Well, yeah. I mean, you treat somebody like that, then don't be surprised when they betray you. Oh, that squishy sound means she's dead, probably. Still, his body shouldn't be able to keep up with those experiences. That sounds pretty OP. That's kind of an oxymoron. So, Is he not limited by mana? If she's the main heroine, then I can get behind that. Can you stab her now? I have to say, the people that he's probably going to look for, look towards getting revenge on, they're pretty deserving of that revenge. Fair enough. Even if in the redone version, like in the past, she still hasn't done those things, she's the type of person that does those things. So I think she kind of deserves anything that happens to her. Wow, that's quite the scale. So it physically changed the Earth. So time passed. Like, it's still revolving around whatever star they're on, and it's in the same place it is in the present time. So from everyone's perspective, the sky's just shifted a little bit. Seems pretty enthusiastic about this. So he's still planning on going through that kind of stuff, which means they're going to do that again. Instead of getting resistance, though, to drugs, you just kind of get addicted to them. So he's... I don't know how that... Maybe his healing powers will do something about that, I don't know. God, her design is terrible. He's a pretty good actor. Instead of taking his hand, she grabs his wrist. Power move right there. But I guess nobody really noticed the strangeness of that. Man, she's a schemer. It's pretty barren around that castle. No, so the king is OP then. So that upset her, maybe? I mean, definitely, but I wonder for what reason. What? Oh, okay, that's some aggressive censoring. Well, could have at least brought somebody good looking. Oh, I guess this is why it's intended for mature audiences. Okay. I don't know about this, Chief. So he's stealing like experience points or something. You could have done without that. That's kind of like a really weird way to have him get experience. Should have already seen this, though. Seems like she might be a good one. You would think he'd be used to it already. Well, there we go. God, she looks awful. Yeah, like I said, even if she hasn't done the things she did yet, she's still that kind of person, so it's probably good that he's gonna do things like revenge. I'm gonna see if there's anything after the credits. Alright, it's one of those double credits. It's edgy. But I think the type of revenge story this is pretty warranted. I don't think he's going to be going overboard. Because, like, the things they did to him were already overboard, so anything he does back to them are deserved. But at the same time, the thing that I'm kind of iffy about is kind of... It's things that have happened. Most notably, the random... made sex. That was just not necessary. There's like a million ways where he could get experience, but they had to do it in this way for some reason. I do think I'm going to keep watching this for now, because it's not that bad yet. But... probably going to watch the uncensored version next time, because that was some real intrusive censoring. Though at the same time, I don't think I would like to see what was behind that darkness, because she didn't seem to be very good looking. But yeah, I thought I was going to make up my mind by the end of this episode whether I was going to watch the whole thing or not. But, it seems that there's more episodes that I'm going to need to go through to determine that. So, yeah. With that said, I hope you enjoyed my reaction to the first episode of Redo of Healer. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time.